a 500 kilogram per day capacity automatic organic waste converter was established in our college in March 2019 at a cost of 12.6 lakh rupees for solid waste management of leftover food waste, vegetable waste and waste dry leaves from trees and plants. These biodegradable waste are converted to organic manure and used for gardening purposes. This machine is capable of making 75 to 90% of volume reduction of bio waste into high quality compost in a day or two. The operation of the organic waste converter can be seen here.